Question is, strontium chloride and sodium chloride will react with each other. What volume of NaF should be required to react with this?